Let's take him.
That was easy.
even match.
That was easy.
That was easy.
take them all.
That was fun. That was easy.
Here we go, guys. Get a move on.
Take them on.
That was easy.
An even match.
Moron, know your enemy.
Thank you.
take them on. I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
Looks like we got a tough fight.
That was easy.
Thank you.
him, Bray.
I let my guard down. That was fun.
Thank you.
Well, that's how it's gonna be, huh?
Ka! 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 Ha! 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 All right! There's more where that came from. Lots more!
No one will be able to stand up to me at this rate.
behind? That was easy. That was easy.
Thank you.
That was easy.
Here I go.
Looks like a good fight.
Moron, know your enemy before you strike the first blow.
Now that's just too big.
I can see why they call him the Marquis. Impressive.
I really hope he'll go along with our proposal.
It won't be that easy, fool.
What did you call me?
It moved!
Who dares disturb my sleep?
Whoa, the dragon talks?
Another ill-mannered human, I see. Do you believe you are the masters of all creation? Why are you so surprised that other creatures can speak? You act as though you know everything. Ages pass, yet you humans never learn.
I'm Nell Zelfer, agent of Aquaria. We've come to request the Marquis's aid, Your Excellency.
A maiden of Aquaria. Speak your purpose.
Yes, Your Excellency. A great threat is menacing these lands. We need Your Excellency's help to stop it.
I sense the restlessness outside. What would you have me do?
We'd like you to bear the runological weapon we developed so that we can deal with this threat.
Imbeciles! You would have me bear on my own back something made by human hands. Do not insult me, humans. I am great and ancient, and you are nothing. How could you think I would acquiesce to such a foolish request?
Even so, we cannot leave until you agree.
I could not care less.
Now, forget it. Turkeys like this need to be smacked around a bit before they'll listen.
Now that's a first. We're both of the same opinion.
I agree that humans are nothing special. But I wonder if you are as great as you say you are. Perhaps you need a lesson in humility.
Your Excellency, is there no way you'll agree to cooperate?
None.
Oh well, we'll have to force you to listen.
You are free to try. Convince me of your worth. and I shall listen to all you have to say.
We'll hold you to your word, Your Excellency.
It is a promise I shall not have to keep.
Looks like we got a tough fight ahead of us.
Doesn't look good.
How could I have been defeated?
That was easy. Right, looking good.
I'm bad.
I can feel my senses sharpening.
To live 700 years, only to suffer at the hands of mere humans.
You'll keep your word, right?
Though it is humiliating to serve your kind, breaking one's word is a despicable act. I have no choice.
All right, then.
You may ride on my back, small but powerful humans. I shall bear you wherever you desire.
What should we call you?
Call me Crocel, little one.
Well then, Crocel, would you start by heading towards Castle Aquaria to the east?